Hi everyone. I hope you can hear me through the wind today. This beautiful bridge behind me is one of the clapper bridges. This one's over the Waller Brook. There's lots of clapper bridges on Dartmoor. For those of you that know Dartmoor, you'll know this well. But for those of you perhaps that haven't been here or don't know much about them, all the clapper bridges are medieval, we think. Typically they're next to a ford. And if I just turn around fairly slowly so I don't make you dizzy, should be able to see the ford behind me. There's my dog Skye, and there's the ford just behind her. So the fords were safe crossing places for walkers, riders, pack pony trains and more. And then next to these fords often were built stepping stones, and then perhaps later these clapper bridges. So they're very iconic. Lots of wonderful places on Dartmoor have them, and I wanted to share that with you today. I hope you're all staying safe and well, and taking care of yourselves in this rather tricky time. Stay safe. Bye bye for now.